Hello, everyone, and welcome to a real quick Monday version of PolyNerdic Plays. I've got a little bit of time to kill before dinner, and I wanted to play a game, but I didn't want to jump into one that was going to be real deep and involving, which is not to insult Broforce here, but I didn't want to get into. I know I said I was only going to do scary games in the month of October, but I want to get into Resident Evil or Dead Rising 3 or any of those games. I want something I can just play for a half hour, share with you guys, maybe talk to any of you that show up, and Broforce or Enter the Gungeon were the two I decided fit that. Maybe Thumper too, but I also didn't feel like having my hand hurt from Thumper. So I went with Broforce. That's what we're playing. It's a silly little game for those of you that have never seen it. I was initially going to hold off and never stream it until Extra Life in a couple weeks. But I figure there's no harm in streaming it for a half hour or so today. It's a fun game. It's a shooter. It plays with the bro trope of taking 80s and 90s action heroes, finding a way to work bro under their name. Sometimes it works better than others. You know, Bronan the Brobarian works better than Braid. Just to name two. But, let's start a new campaign, and we'll go here. Started a new campaign on normal. I'm gonna play offline, and this is a over-the-top violent game, while also holding on to like an 8-bit aesthetic that was really endearing to me. If you watched my playtest of this game on my YouTube channel, PolyNerdic on YouTube, if you're watching this on Twitch, make sure you check out the YouTube channel and subscribe as well. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you go to PolyNerdic_SY. It's where I game live. You should get the little live notification if you're watching this on YouTube and I happen to be playing something else at a later date. Speaking of YouTube, I recently...
3, 2, 1, go,
as of today,
go!
Posted my thoughts on the Call of Duty Infinite Warfare beta test, or demo, if you will. Chase this bird down because it's fun to run the birds over. Get back here. There we go. As I said, this is a silly little game. Over-the-top violent in an old-fashioned aesthetic. And make sure you check out the YouTube channel, as I was saying before. I put the time in to put together a video about the Call of Duty beta. It's about 6 minutes long. It's worth a watch, in my opinion. You hear my thoughts on the series as a whole, as well as the current game. Give it a like, subscribe to the channel, tell your friends, that sort of thing. Also, I mentioned earlier Extra Life. That is coming up. I'm going to do my marathon on November the 12th instead of the 5th. I'm busy on the 5th, so the 12th it is for me. I didn't need to do that, but I did it anyway. So make sure you check that. Make sure, as I was trying to say before all the gunfire, that you check out the channel on November the 12th, not the 5th. 5th is the official game day for Extra Life 2016. I'm doing my stream, my marathon, on the 12th. I haven't decided the hours yet, but we'll get there when we get there. And, dig my way through here real quick.
3-8 Baracus!
But yeah, so, that's what we'll be doing in November. I might have screwed myself here. There we go. And, I'll put a link in the YouTube version of this video, but there's definitely one at the bottom of the, Twitch play screen. On the screen on Twitch that, where you can click to donate to Extra Life 2016. Oh, don't get crushed by the crate. I we'll be playing this amongst so many other games. I hope to get some friends involved. That way I can play this cooperatively. Ooh, that was messy. Oh, get this guy out of here. But if you've never seen this game, this is the gameplay loop for it. You rescue your fellow bros. You take on terrorists. All of them being send-ups to classic action movies. Watch out for the suicide bomber, guys. Ah, oh, crap. Yeah, and each bro you rescue gives you another life. Oh no, can't let you live. Ah. I know there's two of you down there. You're getting flamethrowed. What other game lets you flamethrower me down? I love that tally of the deaths. Oh, I love it. If you can get the dynamite stick... Ah, never mind. If you get the dynamite stick, you get this great moment where the guy runs around screaming. Yeah, watch out for the big guys with the Tommy guns, or the Tommy guns, with the machine guns. Ah. Sometimes this game is deceptively difficult. It's funny how they're gonna introduce the guy after I've already seen him. Oh, that's a hell of a grenade. That's something I forgot to mention, is all the characters have their own special grenades. Out of grenades. Headbutt him to death. The devil got. When did the devil die? I didn't see him die. Hey, we liberated the area here. Cambodian. Some of these levels get quite difficult as time goes on. But as I said earlier, this will be one of the mini games that I will be playing during Extra Life 2016. This, Enter the Gungeon, Overwatch will definitely show up. This, Overwatch, Enter the Gungeon, many, many more will be joining or will be played. Another life. Good lord, it's making a mess. Braid. As I was saying, Braid, not the best joke name. That's the thing with these doors, you just stand here. I don't know if it ever stops. Keep trying though, let's see what comes of it. Oh, that was a bloody mess that screwed up the frame rate. Guys here. Anyone else reminded of Army of Darkness? Something I hate about playing as Braid or some of the other characters that are melee based. I'm lucky I'm going to get my hands on Battlefield 1 or Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. I might play them. Last year I lucked out and I managed to grab Black Ops 3. And I played through the entirety of its first person campaign. First person. Single player campaign. For Extra Life. So if I get something like that again, I'll definitely do that. Satisfying. Ah, got me. All right. Just something delightfully absurd and silly about this violent ass game. One of my favorites. He's got the Lawgiver. I don't know, would this be the Brogiver of this game? I don't know. Hate the dogs.
kill.
Oh, I got the devil, then got killed. That's a shame. I'm still trying to populate the list of games you need to play for Overwatch. So if there's anything you'd like to see that you've seen me play in the past, but to see again, or anything I don't have or haven't yet played, let me know. As it stands right now, we will definitely be looking at a few things. We'll definitely be looking at. I can't barely talk over all the explosions. Overwatch, this game, Enter the Gungeon. Maybe some of the Uncharted series. I don't have 4, but I have the remastered version of the trilogy. Thought about maybe some Lego... Oh, that was obscene. That was obscene. Thought about some Lego Dimensions, possibly. Tentatively, my girlfriend said she'd join me. She's a gamer, too, for those of you that don't know her. I honestly don't know what we'd play other than this or Lego Dimensions. That's a destructive mess. Ah, cut myself. Gee, I wonder what that's from. He's hard to use because of the way his gun kicks him backwards. Thumper might make an appearance. I don't think especially thought if I get other people to play it. Just beyond myself. Oh, what have I been playing for? Just under 20 minutes, I think.
3, 2, 1, let's go!
Those are the two big things I really have to talk about is the actual Extra Life Marathon and where you can donate. Well, that was crap. Oh, that was beautiful. Disgusting, but beautiful. Oh, this game's beautiful. Broguyver's hard to use, but once you get used to him. Oh, boss. Oh, the boss.
Terrorcopter!
This could be a tough fight. Maybe not so much with Dredge. Oh yeah, with Dredge is awesome. So much trouble with the first time I ever came across it. Overly dramatic, patriotic music. Let's see this real quick. Keep getting myself distracted by the actual gameplay. The donation link, if you're watching live on Twitch, is at the very bottom, past all the info, the wish list, all that stuff. Oh, well, that was fantastic. Fantastic. Alright, this is why we use grenades. Our way in. That's why I dropped the grenade right there. Ah, I got crushed. Okay. We're gonna keep trying at this.
Go, go, go.
You don't get any extra bros on this particular game mode. It's just you. I just gotta be aware of the, potential falling rocks. Oh, he got me. He got me before I could kill him. Such a silly ass game. Oh. Threw that grenade all wrong. Ooh, that's close. See, I don't know if you realize what the dogs were doing there, but, anytime you kill a thing, the dog will eat the corpse of the other dog or person and then grow large and be tougher. So, we avoid that by... Perfect. Use the rock star advantage. That blood geyser effect. Thank you. Got it. And we're out. But each different bro has their own grenade. You know, Rambro's a standard grenade. I don't want to say too much about the rest of them. Some of them are pretty ingenious. Let's see. We're getting there. Getting close to the half hour mark I wanted. Sure what his does as far as the effect of his grenade. Good shoot. Ah. Oh crap. Put on the hole. First failed mission, other than those ones we were doing, of course. See how much stronger the dogs get once they had a little something to eat?
Snake Roskin!
That might be one of my favorites. That's definitely one of my favorites. Might nothing. I love them all falling out of the door. Ah, son of a... That was unfortunate. Gotta save another bro. Gotta get another life. This is a great moment here when they land on the minefield. I love when they parachute and land in the minefield. Get that bro down there. Oh, the dog got me. Dogs. Wait, there's no time for dogs. Ah. Crap. Can't believe how bad I'm doing on this. The repeated screaming as they fall out of the door gets me every time. Damn it.
Mission failed.
All right, this might be the one where I hang it up. The exploding got me. Exploding guys got me. Again.
Three,
we go.
Got myself an extra life. That's the key thing, is you always gotta make sure you have an extra bro. It never stops making me laugh. I don't know what that says about me as a person. Oh man, we got through it finally. One more rescue. Love this game so much. It's gonna be so much fun whenever I eventually get to play it with other people. He's difficult to use. His chain gun pushes you backwards. Which does in fact difficult to use. Oh, I'm dead. Doesn't matter anyway. No matter how difficult he is to use. Ah. No fuse on the red barrels. No delay whatsoever.
Well, I guess all the dogs died. Welcome new viewers.
Ah, shit, that was dumb of me.
Saw the new viewer count, didn't think about jumping up into the wall.
Devil should not have survived that.
Should we get it into this segment?
Let's go!
Whoa. Shit. Whoops. They just keep coming.
Getting bad. Might be a sign that it's time to hang it up for the night. Get myself something to eat and a nap before work. Wow. That was a colossal failure. Alright. Failing here, apparently. I love Dredd's homing weaponry. I'm getting real good at getting accidentally killed. Bolt almost got me. Ooh, that's close. All right, got that before anybody came out of it. A pain in the ass if you don't kill it in time. Little bro Mando stabbing the devil. I didn't tally all my failures there. See, old Brohard here has the stun grenade. Play this game for a minute. Five. Six. Seven. Oh, he got me. What a dick. Thought I had him. Had a drop on that guy and he got me. That's just sad. RoboCop's another one of my favorite ones. That's one of the more obvious ones. It had to be that. Oh, wow. I didn't know that's how he fired. That's awesome. I didn't know that if he held it, you got more of an effect. Learn something new every day. If you fired terrorists, that would be awesome. Okay, it does actually fire terrorists. I stand corrected. Easy enough boss fight. I think we're gonna call the stream right there. That puts me at about the half hour to 40 minute mark for the night. I still gotta get dinner in me and then get myself a little bit of some sleep before work tonight. I'd like to thank you for watching. As I said at the start of the stream, don't forget that on November the 12th, I'll be doing my Extra Life marathon stream. The donation link's at the bottom, or if you're watching this on YouTube, it's in the the description block. And make sure you come back regularly. I stream at irregular times right now. I'm trying to lock down a more regular streaming schedule, but I work nights and it's exhausting, and that makes it more difficult to find regular stream time. But again, thank you for watching. Thank you for checking out this look at Broforce. And remember that in November, when I do the live stream, there'll be this, Enter the Gungeon, possibly some Uncharted, some Overwatch, maybe some Battlefield, maybe some Call of Duty. I'm going to play anything I get my hands on that day. And with any luck, I'll have help from a few friends to make it interesting and keep the chat going. But I'll see you then, and one last time, thanks for watching.